on the way to Florida. from a very simple sheet of wax, and they have to build like this and to fill, so you need a lot of time doing it. And these are empty, closing the cell when the humidity is okay. This is a honey that inside is liquid. The humidity is perfect to be preserved. This can be done for years. It can be remain like this for years. When you receive this frame, the knowledge that will come, you cut with this machine this cell, you put inside there, and by centrifugation, the honey comes to this and the oldest barrel is this one here. Because in the oldest barrel, you recognize this barrel here. It was at the end of 19th century when we have these, they call the years of the barrel. This here. We are putting on 2 5-year old barrels. You are in a moment very dirty, but it's, you see the company has it is, so there's no moment.
And these are the grapes, okay? The idea here is to have a very well balanced, so let's say taste a couple of them, and we can, so you can see also the difference with the line that I thought. We can start the black. Okay, the black is 120 fluid.
Trees for water, and the way we harvest, we have to make the machine enter here and harvest them. So that's why we have this distance. As you see, all the trees, whatever is inside. So this goes for example. We have to have light inside, okay, and space so that the sun enters here. Okay, you know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
And what do you normally prune? That's old olives that were not harvested. That's how they are becoming yellow. You could.
No.
But it will be too bitter. Okay? So and we prune it. Okay, we prune it so that in the future you will find a lot of us like that. And they will make contact. Okay? So you bring the organic back to the field. Another thing that you see is, for example, that's the tree.
And then there's the umbrella.
Exactly. Now, it grabs it. The umbrella closes. See?
Whoa.
And it shakes. So everything falls in the umbrella.
Unbelievable.
Very green olives. Some people helping, okay, with the stick. And that's the water. Normally it's not so smoky. So here's what we burn to power the whole energy. The whole energy for the whole stack. So these pits are taking outside, are taking from the smashed olives. To burn them and obtain